Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Cikgu Nur Muhammad. So this is IB Chemistry Topic 5, Energetics for Higher Level. Okay, on this video, I'm going to explain about the enthalpy change of solutions. Before that, our learning objective is to understand the relationship between enthalpy change of solutions, enthalpy change of hydration, and lattice enthalpy. The second objective is to calculate the enthalpy change of solutions from given enthalpy change of hydration and lattice enthalpy. Okay, so I want to explain the process of the enthalpy change of solutions. Okay, from the left hand side, okay, sodium powder, when we put it into the water and stir it, then the sodium chloride becomes a sodium chloride solution. In this case, sodium chloride now form sodium plus aqueous and chloride ion aqueous. Okay, however, before sodium chloride can form sodium chloride solution, there are a few processes, okay, that must undergoes by sodium chloride powder. Okay, example, okay, this is sodium chloride solid. Okay, then sodium chloride solid, it must form sodium ion in gaseous form and chloride ion and gaseous form. After it form a sodium ion and chloride ion in gaseous form, then it can form sodium ion and chloride ion of aqueous. Okay, so the process during so the formation of sodium chloride solid into the sodium ion and chloride ion gas, this is called lattice enthalpy. And when sodium ion and chloride ion gas dissolve in water, the process is called enthalpy change of hydration. So the enthalpy change of hydration is a process where sodium ion and chloride ion form dipole force between molecule of water. Okay, this shows the relationship between enthalpy change of solution, lattice enthalpy, and enthalpy change of hydration. Okay. From this part, okay, imagine that the MX is an ionic compound in solid state, and then when MX compound add into the water, it will form the MX solution. Okay, so this is the MX solutions. What is mean by solution? Solution is formed when metal ion and non-metal ion form aqueous. Okay, when they are react with water. Okay, before MX compound can form metal aqueous and non-metal ion aqueous, okay, it must form ion gases. Okay, so this process is called the lattice enthalpy. Okay, so when it going down, okay, this is called the lattice enthalpy, where the MX compound form gaseous ion. Okay, then this gaseous ion, when it react with a molecule of water, okay, the process is called enthalpy change of hydration. So what is mean by enthalpy change of hydration? When it forms the dipole-dipole force between molecule of water. Example, M plus now form dipole-dipole force between oxygen. Okay, this is hydration because oxygen form partial positive and hydrogen form partial positive. Okay, once the dipole-dipole force is formed, magnesium ion now form aqueous form. Then, how to calculate the entropy change of solutions? Okay, the reaction between MX compound to the M plus aqueous and X aqueous is called first route. So, the another chemical reaction is called the second route, which is the MX compound move towards ionic gases and move to the aqueous ion. Okay, this is the second route. Okay, so the calculation is, okay, when the cycle arrow is equal to the arrow of the reaction, okay, the entropy change is add, and if the direction of cycle opposite with the direction of reactions, the entropy change should be subtracted. Okay, however, on this situation, okay, the arrow of chemical reaction are equal to the arrow of cycle. So the formula is, we start with the entropy change of solutions, because we want to calculate entropy change of solutions equal to the, okay, add entropy change, lattice entropy, add to the entropy change of hydration. Okay, remember that lattice entropy is endothermic because the energy is required to broken the bond between MX compound to form ion compound, and the entropy change of hydration is exothermic because the bonding between gaseous ion and water molecule is formed. That is why they have to release the energy, right? So entropy change of hydration is exothermic and lattice entropy is endothermic. Okay, now I want to explain the definition of entropy change of solutions. Entropy change of solutions is when one mole of solid ionic compound dissolve in large excess pure solvent to form dilute solutions. Okay, example, we have ammonium chloride. When it added into the water, water is act as a solvent. Now it form ammonium ion and chloride ion in aqueous form. Okay, the another example is lithium bromide. When it added into the water, which is a solvent, it form the lithium ion and bromide ion in aqueous form. And remember that the value of entropy change of solutions can be positive, negative, and zero. When ammonium chloride dissolve in water, it produce endothermic entropy change, and when lithium bromide dissolve in water, it is exothermic of entropy change. Okay, what is mean by entropy change of hydration? Entropy change of hydration, when the one mole of gaseous ion is added into water to form dilute solutions. Okay, meaning that from the gaseous ion, now it form aqueous ion. Okay, example, okay, M plus, which is cation, when it added into the water, it form M plus ion in aqueous form. Okay, when the anion is added into water, now it form the anion in aqueous form. So during the process of entropy change of hydration, there are two types of entropy change of hydration, which is entropy change of hydration for cation and entropy change of hydration for anion. Okay, so the total of entropy change, we have to sum the value of X and the value of G to get the total value of entropy change of hydration. And the entropy change of hydration is always negative. Okay, because the energy is released during the formation of dipole-dipole force between gaseous ion and partial positive and negative of water. From the picture at the right hand side, okay, we can see that when sodium ion in water, it will surrounded by molecule of water. Okay, where the sodium ion will form the dipole-dipole force with oxygen because oxygen has partial negative charge. Okay, then for the chloride ion, it is surrounded by water molecule by forming the dipole-dipole force with the hydrogen from the water molecule. Okay, what hydrogen is partial positive, so it was attracted to the chloride ion with the negative charge. Okay, once the dipole-dipole force is formed, chloride ion in gases form now already turned into chloride ion in aqueous form. Okay, what is the lattice enthalpy? Okay, lattice enthalpy, okay, when the heat is absorbed, which is endothermic, when one mole of solid or unit compound dissociated into its constituents, gases ion. Example, solid sodium chloride, okay, it dissociated or it separated into sodium ion and chloride ion in gaseous state. Okay, this lattice enthalpy is positive because the energy is needed to overcome the strong electrostatic force in the sodium chloride compound. Okay, for the formula to calculate the enthalpy change of solutions, okay, the value of enthalpy change of solution can be positive, negative, and zero. Okay, if the enthalpy change of lattice is higher than enthalpy change of hydration, enthalpy change of solution become negative. What is mean by negative value? Negative meaning that solid ionic compound is soluble in water. But if the lattice enthalpy is higher than enthalpy change of hydration, so the enthalpy change of solution become positive. Okay, so for the positive value, there are two possibilities. Okay, the solid ionic compound insoluble if the value is too high, and the ionic compound is moderately soluble in water if the value is too small. So the enthalpy change, so the lattice enthalpy change can be, okay, next, okay, enthalpy change of solution can be zero when the value of lattice enthalpy is equal to the enthalpy change of hydration. Zero value also shows that a solid ionic compound is soluble in water. Example, potassium fluoride. Okay, so this is an example of question that involve enthalpy change of solutions. Okay, construct an enthalpy cycle and calculate the enthalpy change of solution for the calcium fluoride. So construct an enthalpy cycle. Okay, we write down the enthalpy cycle for calcium fluoride. Okay, we start from the calcium fluoride solid, then when it dissolves in water, it produces calcium ion in aqueous and fluoride ion in aqueous. Okay, but before calcium fluoride solid can form aqueous form, it must form calcium ion in gaseous state. Then calcium ion and fluoride ion in gaseous state, when it form the dipole-dipole force with water, okay, then it will form aqueous solution. So during the formation of solid ionic compound, which is calcium fluoride, to the gaseous ion, this is called enthalpy change lattice or lattice enthalpy change. Okay, and the gaseous ion, when it form aqueous ion, the process is called enthalpy change of hydration. Then just insert the value. Okay, this is solutions enthalpy. It is enthalpy positive 2651. Hydration for calcium ion. Negative. negative 1616 and temperature change of hydration for fluoride ion 504. Okay, if we refer on the number of mole of fluoride is 2, so this value have to times with 2. Okay, because the enthalpy change of hydration is depend on the number of mole that form. Okay, however, the taste enthalpy is depends on the number of ionic compound. If the number of ionic compound is 1, so the value is times by 1. Okay, so it not affected by mole of fluoride, but enthalpy change of hydration you have to refer the product form. Okay, if the fluoride aqueous ion is 2 mole, so the value of fluoride ion enthalpy change of fluoride have to times with 2. Okay, now solve the equations. Enthalpy change of solution is equal to lattice enthalpy plus enthalpy change of hydration. So positive 2651 plus negative 161 plus 2 negative 504. Then the final answer is 27 kilojoule per mole. Okay. Now this is the next question. Construct the enthalpy cycle and calculate the lattice enthalpy. Okay, sodium hydroxide. So sodium hydroxide solid. It forms sodium ion aqueous plus hydroxide ion aqueous. Before that, it must form gaseous ion of sodium and gaseous ion of hydroxide. Then when it added into water, it will form aqueous solutions. This is enthalpy change of hydration for Na plus is negative 424. And at the pitch of hydration for hydroxide ion is negative 519. Okay, the lattice enthalpy is unknown and enthalpy change of solution is negative 44.5. So the calculation is enthalpy change of solution equal to lattice enthalpy plus enthalpy change of hydration. So the lattice enthalpy equal to enthalpy change of solution minus enthalpy change of hydration. So equal to negative 44.5 minus negative 424 plus negative 519. Okay, take note that okay, this is just 1 mole, so no need to times by 2. It's also 1 mole. Okay, and the final answer is positive 898 kilojoule per mole. Okay, so that's all for the calculation that involves the enthalpy change of solution, enthalpy change of hydration, and lattice enthalpy. Thank you.